dealing with some Roblox hackers on the platform. We've had the Roblox Jenna TikTok trend, and of course, that was just fun and games. Jenna's not a real hacker. And then over the past week, we've been dealing with Tubers93, which in fact are real hackers. It's a group of real hackers that do hack Roblox games. And well, just as I was wrapping up stuff with Tubers93, here comes DirectorVivian. Yeah, that's right. The new hacker is called DirectorVivian. This is her right here. So let me explain exactly what happened. So yesterday I was doing a live stream. I was playing the Just Donate game. I was giving out some Robux on stream. We were having a good time. When suddenly people in the chat started telling me that a bunch of Roblox games have started getting hacked and that I was showing up in the hacked game. One of these hackers was calling me out. Now, there were a few Roblox games that got hacked, but the one I know of and the one that I actually joined was the spray paint game. And what was going on is whenever you join the spray paint game, it would automatically redirect you to this game here, DirectorVivian's game. Now, whenever you load into this game, you're on a grassy plain, a grassy field, and there's like this weird portal in front of you. And if you walk around to the back of the portal, it disappears. It's only there in the front, which is really weird. I have no idea how they were able to do this. And then, of course, if you try to leave the game actually refreshes and reteleports you back to that same spot. So it's impossible to leave.